Students, families, and staff at an Achievable Dream Academy embodied the spirit of giving this holiday season. For 3 weeks through December, the elementary students and their families were invited to participate in the Big Dreamer Give Back. Kindergarten through second grade students brought in non-perishable food items to be donated to the Virginia Peninsula Food Bank, while third through fifth grade dreamers collected hats, gloves, socks, blankets, and other winter accessories to be donated to the Newsom House. Student leaders and ambassadors organized the massive donations, which helped a number of families in Newport News enjoy a warmer and brighter holiday season.